Hello and welcome back. It's time for our X-Rank Tower Control placement matches, so let's get to it. Battle time! Today's maps are Kelp Dome and Humpback Pump Track. Yeah, and Kelp Dome. It's never a good map for anything, I don't think. But it exists. It's a thing, so just deal with it. Play. Probably lose. Because that's my style. Boshed. See, this is it. We're already in trouble now. Don't know how I didn't kill him quicker, but there you go. I mean, I didn't kill him, I thought my teammate got the assist on it, so... Okay. Am I dead? Not yet. Feel I'm away to die though. Oh, so naughty. Traded. Too much going on, and everyone was pretty much dead, so I should have probably backed up and tried to get some jumps in. Sloshed. Soda sloshed. The fizzy pop slosher to the face. Oh, three down. Go, 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 go. Get on tower. Okay. How slow are we at getting on tower then? Well done on getting lead. Is this a poor jump? Very poor jump. I think there is someone in here though, is there not? Well done. From behind me. Got a dip. So they've taken lead here. Yeah, Kelp Dome. Oh well, that's that. Classic Kelp Dome. Wrecked. Humpback pump track. Let's go. Ooh, that was quite a destructive start then. Bomb got us. Two down. Snipped. All my dancing around did nothing. Ooh, there's three down. They're white, just need to get back on the tower. Oh, someone behind us. Oh, sloshed, sloshed, sloshed. Okay, nice push, well done team. Hopefully try and hold it. Still very early days, so. Everyone's scattered as well. Not sure if someone was hiding in there or not. Really need to paint up. Oh, the three down, that's good. Do need to paint up though. Well, that was terrible. Two of us on them. I'm not sure if my shots got blocked slightly or. So I think if we'd combined shot forces, we probably would have taken them down. But we didn't, so hey ho. Can't do much about that, can you? Traded. Embarrassing. Ninja Squid Clash. Right, I'm nowhere. I'm just sitting back too much. Dead. Well played, team. Yeah, well played, team. That was really good. Humpback pump track again. Let's go. Trading with the brush, and we're three down. I feel like they've pushed in this way as well. That was dumb. They're ninja squid as well. And we're three down again, so. Bad times, real bad times for us. Oh, I forgot that they could do that with a hammer. Well, this has been a disastrous start. Thank you, my bomb. Right. We've had a really good push. Still plenty of time though, so really just... What was that? Classic. I really wanted to make sure they didn't have a stingray, that was the thing. But really, I just wasted a bunch of time and died, is what the reality of the situation turned out to be. Oh yeah, he's a ninja, isn't he? I think someone else got us, but I forget that bucket was a ninja, so... Yeah, and their brush as well. Yeah, that wasn't too good, but a little distracting, but not enough. That hammer's... And the bomb, which I blatantly saw, got us right. Okay, go, 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 go. I feel we could have made a better push then, but... Snipe to the face. That's it, game over. Bad. I felt we had a couple opportunities there, but just wasted them. Didn't play very good as well. But that's standard, we all know that's standard me. Humpback pump track again, let's go! Let's play better! And yeah, that's what you say. We're wiped. And from the other side. Just back off. They're still on the tower. Well, I've not started very good here, have I? Okay. Okay, that's worked out good. Oh, thank you, armor. I don't know how I didn't get someone then, but that was almost for the win as well. Well, not. It was for the win, and I messed up, so. Good push. Well played, team. Yeah, I realised I'd made a mistake there. Okay, regroup. With specials. 2 minutes to go, so They've still got enough time to push back in here. They're still on tower. Oh my. They pushed that further than we should have let them then. I mean, it's fine, but still. I do feel there was someone around there. Just gonna keep inked up and uh-oh, suction bombed. There's someone in here as well. Okay, that's it. Okay, we're in a bit of trouble now. Oof, well played team. That was quite a lot of pressure at the end. That came pretty close actually. All it took though, one good push and we were fine. Yeah, well played team, good stuff. And over to Kelp Dome. See how this goes. Someone do the same on this side. Oh, well played. Well done. Gonna get special and get this inked up as well. Trying to fight in there with no. It's quite often, yeah, the fight comes into there. If you've got no ink down, it makes life really tough. Oh, well stopped. It's just ignore them because that shooting was so bad, but see whether they come in this way or... Yeah, they are, so just sit here and just wait a second. Where are they? Don't give the game away. Bizarre match. Bit of a bizarre match with that roller there. But oh well. Sometimes that's it. You just keep someone distracted and you're pushing and... It can't, you know, kind of does help, even though it's not always that practical, but it worked. Well done, team. You played well. Humpback pump track. Tower control. Ride the tower. Let's go. Yeah, got myself right into that one. Oh, it was this charger that got us. Oh, what am I doing? No way did they get us. Good shot. It just charged straight back into those Tenta missiles like a total fool. I'm bad. Oof, they were super weak as well. Directed. Nice shot. Get some ink down. Oh, I could have done way better. Oh, I should have just gone the tower. Thank you. They were behind me. I'm a dummy. At least we got lead though, that's fine. Don't know how long we'll keep it for, if we will or not. We've definitely been pressured a lot, so... Oh, well done. Good stuff. And one over this way, is it? Well played, team. Good armors from the 96. We definitely got pressured a lot then, so that was a good win. Well done. Yeah, well played. Kelp Dome again. Come on, let's have a good one. Hit a sprinkler or something, I think, in the middle of that. Oof. Jumped out. Or jumped in, maybe. One or the other. Slosher, no thanks. Armor, nice. Is that 96? Yeah. Oh, real bad. Yeah, they've had a good push here, so... Thank you, armor, then. Just try and slow him down. Fair enough. Right, we haven't even got on the tower at all. Oh, it's crazy that, like, that sprinkler. Forget that, like, where it lands, it actually puts a bit of ink, so if it lands next to you, like, that's what trapped me. It sprinkled my feet. I didn't move good enough. Game over. Fair enough, they were all over us. Played terrible. But yeah. There was a couple times there where we probably could have got a bit of a push, but the outcome might have been the same, but oh well. Hump back again, let's go. Well, that was pretty hectic. Nice little opening push, but as you can tell, when I go quiet, you know that's me on trying to concentrate as much as possible. So yeah, I was gonna say I'm gonna die here. Sometimes I'm still surprised at like where splashdowns get you from. Thank you again, armor. Someone behind me. Leg it. Oh my. That was quite something. So wait a second, we might lose lead here. Might lose game actually. The pushed it to one. Minute 45 to go. Okay, pretty rough, gonna be hard. Just need to win is all. It's all we need to do. That was shocking aim. I would have had them, but I didn't aim properly. Definitely noticed I've not made much use of my stealth jumps, but... you know, a lot of time I haven't had a good opportunity to use it. Yeah. Done for. Oh well. Good push at the start and then just got absolutely wrecked after that. It's the way she goes sometimes though. Humpback pump track, let's go. And we're against the top 500. No worries, take care of that. Well done. Nice win. Pretty hectic on my behalf. I like couldn't quite really see what was going on. Just shooting people. Good quick win. Well done, team. Kelp Dome. Last match before we get our score. So let's see. Hopefully we get a nice game. And we're getting to top 500 again. Whoa! Okay then. Two down. Special time. Gonna go. Bad. I was gonna try the long flank, but
Didn't work. I hate missing those. No excuse for it apart from being poor. Poor aim, poor movement, just generally poor. They are watching that flank then. Such a big flank as well. It's too big. I'm having a real hard time hitting them. Just like me being bad, but almost sat on that bomb. Okay, that's go time. Stingray still got us. I thought I tagged the Stingray in all honesty, so I thought they were moving, but so could have had a bit of a push then, but put your bombs, gotta come in. Go get some ink down. Armored up, nice, very good. Like to see that. I thought there was someone maybe coming in from the side. Charge straight into that Stingray. It's the Kenza that got us, but sure, I took damage. Oh, okay, now we're in a bit of trouble here. Yeah. They can get lead off that. Ah, it's unfortunate. Fair enough. Just didn't get a good enough push. Let's see what we score. That's okay, that's all right. Well, there we are, 21-72. That's not too bad. I think that's pretty fair. I mean, you saw the power ratings, they were sort of around 2100 or so. So pretty much seems fair enough. I think we went, I honestly can't even remember what we won and lost, but I think it was like, it was probably pretty close to half and half. So altogether, pretty fair score. Can't complain with that. So yeah, once again, thanks for watching and I'll see you next time. Cheers, bye!